caused many subclaims and support demonstrating the author's values and beliefs about democracy. I discussed the main claim as well as the first, second, and third subclaims, which support the editorial board's beliefs about this issue. Hopefully, the publication of articles like these will bring this important issue to the attention of Americans, and our citizens will take action to protect their democratic rights for themselves and future generations.